Hello, welcome to this short video on Corridor Section Editor. Corridor Section Editor allows you to modify your corridor by editing the cross sections and the cross section views. To do this, I'm going to come up here to the Corridor Section Editor button. I'm going to select it. And at the command line, it says select your view. So I want to modify cross section 7+00. I'm going to select it. And then it asks me to select the subassembly that I want to edit. So if I zoom in here, I want to modify the lane. So I'm going to select the lane. In this dialog box at the very top, it shows you the subassembly that I'm going to edit. So it's lane super elevation AOR on the left. Right below that, I have a start station. This is the current station that I'm on. And an end station. Right now it's set to the current station, but I'm going to apply this change to station 8+00. Then in the middle area, these are all the properties that I can change. I'm going to come on down here to the width, and right now it's set to 3.6. I'm going to set this out to say 10, just so you can see how this works. Now, I would have liked to have seen how that reacted straight away. To do that, I need to click on preview, and there I can see the modification. Right below here, we've got transition at beginning and transition at end. So instead of having an abrupt change right at this cross section, I'm going to say I want to transition in at a length of 100. And then the transition out, I'm going to set that length at 50. And the last thing I need to do here is I'm going to click on rebuild corridor. When I click apply, I want it to automatically update the corridor for me. So if I click apply, and I go close, there you can see I've updated the corridor. If I zoom over to another cross section, here's 8+00, you can see I've got the wider lane here. Let's go to the plan view and see what I've done. And here you can see at 8+00, I've widened this out, and I have that 50-foot transition. Let's go over here to 7+00. There you can see I've widened it out, and the transition is going all the way around this curve to station 6+00. This concludes this short demonstration on Corridor Section Editor. I hope you enjoyed it, and thank you for watching.